On a safari, the guides said, they took us from coral to coral and all these beautiful sort of freshwater lakes and all sorts, and they said, you'll be really, really lucky if you get to swim with a sea turtle. They're not very often you get to see them around here, so you'll be really, really fortunate. Eloise and I, being Eloise and I, as soon as we got in the water, swam away from everybody else and sort of went on our own little mini adventure. Not always away from the boat, but happened to bump into a large greenback turtle, didn't we? So we swam with this turtle for probably 15 minutes, completely by ourselves in the middle of the Philippines, and it was absolutely magical, wasn't it? Absolutely amazing. So I thought, honestly, can't be a better time to ask her than this. So the very next stop, I whipped up the rig and asked her, and thankfully she said yes. So that's what brings us here today. I'm extremely happy that you found each other. You really are my soulmate, and I couldn't be happier getting married to you.
May no kisses survive.